just got back from getting the shirts. They look pretty good. It's my first time getting any apparel type stuff, so I'm pretty new at it. So it's pretty basic in terms of the style and like intensity you kind of put into the shirt. It's pretty basic. Just wanted to kind of give it a try and put the logo on there and see what it would look like. So, I got three shirts. This is a black t-shirt. It's like a soft cotton. So it's good, like stretchy. I got like a dark gray here t-shirt. And I got a tank top in black, and all of them on the back, Team Conquer, my team, hell yeah. Now everyone will know what team I'm a part of, Team Conquer. Team Conquer. Team Conquer. So those are my three shirts, guys. Again, they are very basic, so. But I'm definitely thinking of new ideas, and I'm gonna be, hopefully, in the near future, either making more of these, if people like them, or I'm gonna be looking into different ideas and different styles. I really like to do stitching instead of the print. That would be pretty sweet. But anyway, that's for the future. So those are the shirts. I hope you guys like them. And I'm going to be definitely wearing them to the gym tomorrow. So the website that I've been working on it for quite some time now. It takes a lot of work. It's very tedious. I want to make sure that I'm getting everything perfect and everything is very smooth when you're going through the website. I don't want any issues for people trying to find stuff, and it's just really difficult. So I want to make sure that I make it the best that I can before I put it out there for people, so that everyone has the best experience on the website. So I wanted to give you guys a bit of a sneak peek at what's going on here. So I'll show you guys. Here, hold on a second. Let me get configured here. This is my little working area. It's very small for now. So, I'm using Wix actually to make my website right now. It's really good program to make websites on. It's free unless you want to pay to get extra stuff, which I might have to, I'm not too sure, but for now it's free. And it's really easy to use, and everything looks great. So, I'll show you guys a little bit here. This is my main page here. So just a bit about what's going on, what I'm going to have on here. Nice little quote that I like to kind of live by. Beautiful picture that I took of myself. Yep, yep. Just about Uprise, about me, about what I provide and things like that is on here. So all these pictures that you're seeing, I took them and edited them myself using Lightroom, which is a really good program that I started using. I'm actually using a trial right now, but I'm hoping I can get that when the trial is over. So here I'm going to have all my workouts. Right now I have my slow mode series. So I have my strength based training up here, and then I have my cardio based down here. So all the stuff that I post on YouTube is going to be on here, and then eventually I'll be able to put website-specific stuff just for Team Conquer on here. Nutrition, I still haven't done yet. I have to do that. I don't really have much. I haven't really been focusing too much on nutrition in terms of videos and things like that, but I definitely will be getting more into that now. Vlogging and blogging is a new thing that I'm going to be doing. Now, I never really did blogs before, but I actually find that I think I have a pretty good way of expressing myself through writing. So I think I'm going to be starting a blog I already have a couple on here. I don't know if you can see them, but I have my blog about doing Warrior Dash, yeah, what it takes, and starting my online business. So I've got a couple of blogs on there that I did yesterday and today, so those are going to be up, ready for you guys to read when I publish my website. And then I'm going to be posting them once a week on the same day every week. I haven't chosen the day yet, but that will be there for you. And last but not least, here I have where you can find me. So for anybody who's kind of new, doesn't really know who I am, and they stumble upon my website, that's going to be gone. I'm going to have another picture of myself or something. But I have all my social media outlets here. I'm on Twitter now. If you haven't seen my Twitter, go check it out. Facebook, Instagram, and of course YouTube. Also, I'm going to have a kind of like a message box if you do want to leave me a message or put a comment or anything about my website or anything that's on there, or you just want to get in contact with me, that will be the way you can do it. So, pretty basic right now. Not too much going on. Just kind of translating my stuff from YouTube onto there and everything from my social media. But I'm actually really proud of this website, and it's taken me a lot of hard work to get to where I am, even though I'm not very far in terms of, you know, being a fitness professional and having my name known and things like that. You know, it takes a lot of time, and I know that, and I'm not getting discouraged about it because I know that I have a lot of passion for what I'm doing, and I will get there eventually, and I just need to be confident in what I'm doing, and I'll get there. So I hope you guys like my little sneak peek there, and my shirts. I want to be wearing those at the gym, so if you go to World Gym, you will see me wearing them, and if you want one, you let me know. So that's it, and I'm going to throw the workout that I put on here. It's just my leg workout from the other day. Pretty intense workout. Still feel it. And especially my calves are killer right now. Had a hard time getting out of my car the other day. So, hope you guys enjoy this workout. And have a good day, and be positive, and conquer your day, guys.